Long ago. A team of miners broke through one of the walls of the mountain. Inside was a cave full of unimaginable treasures and a very strange chest. The miners happily took their spoils, not realizing what awaited them. And soon, evil came to the town.
Detective, my name is Bonnie Turner. I need your help. My husband, Bill, left to make a living in the mining town of Rockshire. We spoke all the time, and I was just about to move out there to be with him. But I haven't heard from him in days. The local authorities won't help me. They deny he was ever in town. They're lying, Detective. Look, this is the last letter he wrote to me. Please help me find my husband.
I'll find you somehow, Bill Turner. All right, here I am. Time to find Bill. proves that Bill was in town. Easy there, buddy. Nice dog.
No!
Boy, that was close. Now, how do I get out of this pit? Finally! I thought that pit would be my grave. Someone sure does. Thank you. Someone in this town has to remember Bill. I should ask around.
Greetings, Detective. I'm Sean Harrison, the mayor of this godforsaken town. How can I help you? I've never seen this man before. Maybe he's one of the drunks at the town inn.
That's odd. Why is the post office locked?
Yeah, I saw that guy. But you can't go around telling anyone about him. You curious folk are nothing but trouble.
Thank you.
just attack me like that?
I'm sorry, Detective. That wasn't like me. I'll tell you about that man. I'm just a little upset right now. My son. Oh, my poor son. If you can find his favorite toy, I'll help you. Look anywhere you want in the inn. Just leave me be for a while. This button is the only thing I have left.
Hidden parts of this lock. I think I can save our town, starting at the post office.
Dear citizens, this glorious city is finally finished. It lies near one of the richest deposits of precious metal in the world, and with this symbolic gesture, I open it for settlement. Join me for the future.
Don't try to open the door, or you'll end up caught in the same trap as everyone else. The worst might be avoided if we stop communicating with the outside world. I am closing the post office. I must save the city.
Who's there? What just happened?
This duplicate key will help me save all of the evidence at City Hall, if it comes to that.
Thank you. Here, take this. It'll explain some of what happened here before. And you should go try to find the old fisherman. He rented a house to Bill.
Dear citizens, due to recent events, we must close off our city. Please cease any external contact immediately for your own safety.
city is nearly abandoned, but the mayor is living in the lap of luxury.
We can't let that detective learn the truth. Get rid of her.
Yes, sir.
It looks like the mayor is behind the attack on me. He wants to kill me.
Oh, Detective. How did you get there? You can get out through the well. Hand me your pet. He'll tire out before you. We'll wait for you on the other side.
I'm finally out. This must be the house the fisherman told me about.